Hey guys, this is Michael from Stillwell Pianos, and I'm standing in front of a piano that has kind of an interesting story for us at Stillwell. So this is a Steinway O. It's a 1921, and Steinway actually discontinued the O in 1923. So this is one of the last O's that was made in New York that Steinway made. The Hamburg factory in Germany still makes the O to this day, but this was kind of the end of the O era for Steinway in New York. Now, what's weird about this piano is this piano came to us on a trade-in. The person who owned this piano was located in Cave Creek, Arizona, and they decided they fell in love with another piano that we had and wanted to trade this piano in. But we had already had a technician that works in our store working on this piano in this person's house. So I want to show you a little bit about what he did before we got our hands on it, because once we got it, we did a little bit more work. But basically, there was a crack in this soundboard in the customer's house right here. And that's kind of to be expected. There's another one over here, but in a piano this old, like I said, this piano's from 1921. Cracks in boards are kind of to be expected. So our technician who works here in our store went out to this house and already filled this soundboard in the person's home. And then a little while later, he sold it to us because he wanted to trade to a larger piano. And when we got it, that's when we pulled the plate, we refinished the plate, we re-nickel plated the back duplexes, we put a brand new pin block in, we restrung the piano, we did new damper felts. I'll pull the action right now and kind of show you what we've done on the inside too. But one of the things that I really, really liked about this piano when we got it is this bass section right here. For some reason, this particular Steinway has just an incredibly rich bass. Steinway O's are actually only 5'10½", actually 10¾ of an inch. But this piano sounds massive. So let me pull the action out and kind of show you what we've done on the inside. All right, now that I got the action out of the piano, I can show you what we've done so far. So when we got the piano had already been rebuilt, probably about 20 to 30 years ago, and they had replaced all of the whippins, which is an extremely expensive process, and the hammers, shanks, and flanges with all new Steinway parts. So this thing is kind of a home run, because a lot of times you don't see the actual whippins being replaced. Usually we just refurbish the whippins, which means we take them off, sandblast them, and then we replace all this felt and center pins, and then, you know, replace let off button and all that kind of stuff. So this one had already had all that done. So when we got it, we basically just had to dial it in. And we actually used the same technician who worked on the soundboard in the customer's house. So let's have Dan play this for us, and so you can hear what it sounds like. But if you guys have any questions about this piano or any other pianos, feel free to shoot me an email at michael@stillwellpianos.com. And don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys.